mix it right.
Wine, swirl it, sniff it, savor it. And while you're at it, chomp down some satay or stingray. That's right, satay or stingray. And for that matter, tandoori chicken and braised duck too. They all go well with wine, but which ones? Red or white? Sweet or dry? More than 50 people got these questions answered when they attended the People's Association's Wine Gourmet Matchmaking course held at Lau Pa Sat.
Beyond just offering culinary workshops, we see that there's actually a growing market for gourmet beverages, and so we came up with 26 very colourful beverage workshops, and this spans from wines to cocktails to gourmet coffee, tea and healthy beverages. So I think it's a really fun kind of environment where they get to meet people over drinks and their hands-on sessions included, and tasting as well. The response has been very encouraging. Judging that it's our inaugural launch, we have this mega wine gourmet matchmaking, which we see 70 participants coming forward to enjoy wines.
But when pairing wine with rich, heavily flavoured local food, things can get a bit tricky.
When we talk about wine pairing between wine and Western food and wine with local food, we have to look at the fact that in the West, food and wine grew up together. So the evolution, the developments are run in sync. That shows that food and wine pairing, how it evolved together is very important. In the East here, like in Singapore, by and large, I think our food runs on its own for a while. The food has come in and has evolved more on its own and never with wine until only about the last 10 to 15 years. So people, when they start to drink, they start to appreciate wine first. But now come to a phase, people say, drink is not enough. Let's drink and eat together. So we are in the start phase of another, I would say, era, where we, in this wine and food things, where wine and food pairing become, I would say, something that people are looking at. A lot of people are interested in.
For example, chicken is white meat, but when cooked tandoori style, it goes well with a dry red wine like Pinot Noir.
Really, really enjoyed the Riesling. I really like that. And I think like pairing with the steamed prawn and the braised duck.
I think it would be the Sauvignon Blanc and the prawns. Instructor mentioned the citrusness of the Sauvignon Blanc went well with the seafood prawns. Yeah.
At the end of the day, though, enjoying food is a very personal experience and opinions often differ. Just ask the chefs.
If you're talking about traditional satay, normally people use with lime juice or those iced lemon tea, those sort of soury dish.
Tandoori chicken, tiger beer, all the beers can go for that.
In our next clip, we ask wine connoisseur Malcolm Thumb what to look out for when choosing a wine for local fare.